Welcome back to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erdtree. Okay, well, I was looking at stuff, and apparently, until you get to level 10 on the schedule tree thing, you only need two per level. But since I've used the three I had, Okay, well, I did not expect there to be actually anybody in the church. And according to my information, the one in the graveyard is guarded, is actually on a on enemy. Okay, well, he's gonna come to me. Let her go to him. So maybe I should go check him out. See if I take him down. The question is, am I doing this on my own? I am not. Good. Not good. I didn't have much to lose. All right. Let's try that again, shall we? I forgot it takes away my health. This ain't working. They were doing heck damage, but barely even touching. Whoever said that that this one was easy, you know, to the start. Yeah, I'm thinking it's not that this one. Or any of them. Yeah, there's no way. Okay, I'm not taking that thing on. Not at all. Not at all. All right. Aye, aye, aye. So, now that I've decided I'm not doing that, I can go south, I guess. To where number two. Cave there. The scouting tree fragment inside, which is guarded by a demi-human boss. However, the fragment itself, according to my information, is on a body. So, see the buildings of fire. As I see, there's no cave here. What is here? Lump of flesh. Not getting down that way. Quite obviously. Am I ready for walls? Am I ready for walls? I'm not getting down there anytime in the near future. Let's get a horse back and just kind of hug the fence. But eventually I'll find something to go to. Thank you. that looks important. Church. Let's hope there is either grace or another set of another guardian. I can do without. Same guardian, probably same church. Let's go explore the castle a little bit. Why not? Maybe I can get to the schedule tree fragment. There's probably only one of them though. Oh, it's a giant pumpkin head looking thing. I'm definitely I could try it. I don't have much to lose at this point. It's hitting me. I'm damaging them, just not very much. Okay, well, I'm not going into the castle insist anytime in the near future. Wow. That was just. Wow is an understatement there. I think I'm gonna take a rest from the game. Do a little research, try to figure out how to power up a bit more, maybe level up a bit more. On my own time. But I think I'm done for now. Wow. Thanks for watching then. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.